Hello friends, it's your boy Shantanu and I'm back with another Horizon Forbidden West video, and this is episode number 14. I hope you like my past videos. Keep supporting me by liking my videos. Feel free to comment in the comment section and make sure to subscribe my channel. Peace out. Enjoy.
It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? I haven't found a key module. Maybe I should take another look around. There's data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data, but I still need to find a key module. Down here. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. Great. This should be useful. Down it goes. Now, where does this lead? The key module. Thank you. see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. That's not it. What is this thing? Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later. Thank you.
Sir?
There's Erend. That looks like he's had a few. Gentlemen?
That's our cue.
You taking the edge off?
Huh. Well, I mean, I'd ask you to join, but who'd be left to save the world, right? All right, now let me guess. You're in a rush, right? So, whatever you need. Ask away.
How have things been since I...
Your silent departure? Yeah, not bad. Vanguard's going strong. Helped Avad pick up the pieces after the battle with the Eclipse. And I took a month to bury Ursa in the claim. But when I got back, I got the assignment to babysit Wadis on his way to the embassy. I thought that'd be a cakewalk, so of course things went sideways.
You got blindsided. Wasn't your fault.
A couple more of these, maybe I'll believe you.
I was, wondering if you were able to lay Ursa to rest, like you wanted.
Yeah, we did. Just seen the crowd that showed up to pay their respects. Half of them owed her a favor, and the other half owed her their lives. In the end, everybody drank. You know, that is the rowdiest funeral since ever.
Feels like she would have liked that.
Yeah, damn straight. Damn straight. She would have put them all under the table.
What do you know about the embassy?
Not much. Only that Avad really wants it to happen. He said I'm making peace with these Tanakhth. But from what I hear, they're not too big on the whole diplomacy thing. They do most of their talking with blades and arrows. So if you're heading their way, be prepared. Things might get ugly real fast.
I'll keep that in mind. What do you know about this place?
Well, nothing good. It's where the Karja dragged all the captives they took from the Forbidden West during the Red Raids. Lucky ones became slave labor. The rest were hauled off to the Sun Ring and Meridian.
Your sacrifice.
You got it. Tanakhth made sure to wreck the place before they chased the Karja out of the West. I can't say I blame them. And now Avad's paying the Osram to rebuild it. And no matter how much new stone they put up, it'll still be stained in blood.
I better get going.
Yeah, don't let me stop you. Just, are you sure about this? Yeah, I'm saving the world. That sounds like a lot for just one...
errand.
Yeah, all right. Can't blame me for trying. I guess what I'm really trying to say is, if you ever do need me...
I know where to find you. Hopefully sober next time.
Yeah, don't count on it. Be careful out there, Aloy.
Savior. You're my last hope.
Conover. She's Meridian's savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse... they're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop, but they spotted me. And then Lorovic tried to kill me. I... fought back. It was him or me.
Unfortunately, there's no hard evidence that connects Larovic to the Eclipse. And since Conover doesn't deny killing his fellow soldier, Nozar sentenced him to death.
What makes you so sure Larovic was working with the Eclipse?
Well, I was too far to hear everything. But I heard them both say the word Eclipse.
It's not the most outlandish claim I've heard, but it's up there.
Crying Eclipse is a convenient way to dodge a death sentence.
If I have to die, so be it. But if we ignore this threat, Others are going to die too.
Tell me exactly what happened.
Weeks ago, during a shift change, some trespassers slipped through the gate. By the time anyone noticed, they were halfway out the canyon. Nozar didn't see the need to give chase. Let the Tenacht take care of them, he said.
Nozar's not one to be sidetracked. He tightened up the patrol schedules, reprimanded the sentries, and everyone moved on.
But I couldn't stop thinking about it. None of us are careless out here, meaning someone left it open on purpose. And Larovik, well, he's always grumbling about officers. But on this, he was too quiet. And after the incident, he started acting different, jumpy. So when I spotted him sneaking out of the barracks after hours, I followed. I found him arguing with a stranger. And when Larovik mentioned the eclipse, I tried getting closer, but they heard me. The stranger took off, and Larovik lunged at me with his knife. Instincts took over. Sentries heard the scuffle and found me standing over his body.
Why don't you believe him?
We combed the woods. Searched Larovik's bunk, searched it again. Didn't find anything. Look, Conover's a good man. I don't believe he murdered Larovik in cold blood. But Nozar only listens to facts. And that fact is, Conover killed his fellow sentry. He doesn't deny it, right?
No, but more eclipses are out
there. And considering there's no evidence backing up this eclipse story, well, we can't question a dead man. Nozar's on edge with the upcoming embassy and doesn't want distractions. But hey, if you find a bunch of eclipse soldiers hatching an evil plot in the woods, please do let us know.
The meeting you witnessed, did you hear anything else about their plans?
No. But the clearing where they met is just east of here, across the river.
A dozen soldiers have already searched it, Conover. There's nothing there.
I can see things others can't. If the Eclipse are in the Daunt, I'll find them.
Thank you, Aloy. Sun bless your search.
Don't get your hopes up, soldier.
This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start as any. I can get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just... Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Lost the trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. Should be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Set up a lookout down here. Bandages. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? Looks like a landslide. Scarier antlers. trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
Yes! What are we supposed to do now?
We stay on track and make our way out west.
If we give up now, these are for we. We have to find Ezra.
In his shadow, we...
We don't know Larvik's dead.
He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
We may have lost Meridian for now. But it will be ours again someday.
Soon be the march. Every charger that turned cold on us.
I swap the comforts of Meridian for this.
You see that too?
Okay, new person.
Get the.
Come back! I'll be ready! you can stop there!
Sounds like there's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. It could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Baron Light.
Sir?
Where's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Barren Light. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But Nozar, he might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barren Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I want to help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.